I'm in the Vigeland Sculpture Park in Oslo, and it's really something. It's very Dante-esque. It's also a pretty beautiful setting. Kind of has three sections. That's the topmost section. And this is the middle section. Oh, one more set of stairs. Lots of leaf porn right now. It's just sort of randomly, I think I got here at a really good time of year. So this part is very I don't know how to describe it. Feels sort of oppressive. It's like everybody's trapped. And the final part is this crazy bridge. This is one of the greenest cities in the world. If you take an aerial shot of it, only 10% of Oslo is actually urban from above. The rest is all greenery and water. So there's a lot going on this bridge. The trees are like just incredible. I love this guy over here. whole bridge is like full of craziness. Not such bad scenery either.